Hello guys, my name is Ganesh Torwe and our today's topic is transmission line parameters. First of all, what is transmission? Transmission is used to transmit power energy to the substation, from substation to the another transmitting units, and in that the voltage and currents are transmit from one end to the other end. And in that air is act as a dielectric
medium.
And for the safety purpose, the distance between the line and ground is much more. The electrical tower is used for the supporting the conductor of the transmission line. Tower are made up of the conductor for transmitting the high voltage and over the long distance. High voltage is direct current is used in the transmission line. There are four types of transmission parameters. First is resistance, second is inductance, third is capacitance, and fourth is shunt conductance. First is line inductance. The current flow from the transmission line induces the magnetic flux, and the current when the current changes, then the magnetic flux also changes, and the EMF also varies. Then second is the line capacitance. This air acts as a dielectric medium, and the capacitance between the conductors which store the electrical energy or increase the capacitance of the line. Then the capacitance is negligible in the short transmission lines, where in the long transmission it is the most important parameter. Then there is shunt conductance, and the air affects the dielectric medium between the conductors when the conductor some current flow in the dielectric. Because of dielectric imperfection, this is the diagram of the transmission line parameters.